Yas. Okay, so I haven't played this part before. So I guess this is the added part to season one. But we'll see how it goes. I'm also extra sniffly because I just came from my friend's house, who I react to their cat a lot for some reason. I'm not really sure why. So, yeah, I've never played 400 Days. I don't really know much what it's about, to be honest. But, well, that's some expensive gas. Maybe that's why. I don't know, I was gonna say that's why everyone's walkers now, but that doesn't make sense. Okay, so there's a ton of missing people. Am I supposed to be memorizing these? Okay, so I get a pick now, apparently. So I'm just. Okay, well, let's just go left to right, I guess. We'll start with Vince. I'm nervous. Like, at least the last season, I kind of knew what was happening. But yeah, like I said, I've never played these. I don't even know what it's really about. I assume it's.
I told you. I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your brother.
Oh. Well, already he's starting out not very well. So is this before the apocalypse? Maybe I should have threw it. Oh, so obviously my ditching the evidence did not work. Because I'm now going to prison anyway.
Listen to this crap anymore.
2 hours. Think it'll clear up soon?
Wait a minute, the traffic man? Supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago. You're gonna get written up for this.
Oh, relax.
Traffic's still backed up for miles. Never thought I'd want to get to prison.
Ooh.
What the hell, man?
What?
You know.
Kick your ass.
Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me!
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now!
Settle down, assholes.
He started it.
Hey, no, he didn't.
How about you open the fucking window?
It's a prison bus, asshole. The windows.
Hey, Justin, see that guy in the beat up truck? I'll bet he lives in that truck now. You probably got his whole house, life savings. Shit, I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey,
ooh.
How many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white
van? We should be quiet.
I'm
Let
shocked.
Them fight with each other.
Tell you what, guys. I ain't afraid to say it. I'm really missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. I haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me.
Is she still your girlfriend, then?
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know. I love her, man.
What's it matter, man? You're headed to jail.
Never heard of a conjugal visit?
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you.
Because you're you.
But you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from White Collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hot as hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up. I thought you took the stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing? Or I'll
set you up. I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
Nah, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
It's a tough call.
Why do more time than you need to?
Gotta stay clean, man.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How did it all work, anyway?
It was like, a pyramid scheme.
I don't know what to say.
Shit.
Like, I killed
hey,
somebody.
Nobody got hurt. No harm done.
They'll get their money back. Most of it.
How much did you make off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, a couple hundred K?
A little over 100. Million.
God damn, boy. Oh. When we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched a kid.
I helped my little brother.
Did he send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you, man.
Doesn't really matter. What's done is done.
What's doing is doing.
How'd they get you?
Threw the gun in the trash.
And?
Some stupid dog knocked the can over the next day. Kid found it and turned it in.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince. That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
Really? That's gonna be my nickname?
Fuck you.
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
Christ.
What the hell is going on?
Crabtree,
right,
knock it off.
Hey, get in there, man.
Hey, let him go, man.
Damn it, Crabtree. Don't make me come back.
He's
gonna
kill him, Vince.
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that. We gotta get in there.
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something. You know this ain't right.
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid ass.
Where's your empathy, man?
Where's your common fucking sense?
We can't do anything with these damn chains on. Shit!
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
He's
last time, goddammit!
You gotta get in there!
Get yourself in there and wake that shit up,
man! Come on, man!
Come on, boy, get back there!
Okay, asshole, let him go!
Get in between them, goddammit! He's gonna kill that boy!
Don't just say
damn
let
it.
Him go, goddammit!
So he shoots him?
Fuck.
Jesus. What happened?
What did you do, boy? God damn it, boy. Answer me back
there.
That
guy's still alive. Get those cuffs off him, man.
Oh my god, is this where the zombie outbreak is gonna start?
What the hell was that?
He made a move on me. I don't know.
He's still
he didn't
breathing.
Make a move on you.
Fuck. You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
Don't call it in yet. Just wait, okay? Just give me a damn minute.
He might still be alive. Call a damn ambulance, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth.
Okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
Everybody needs to calm the fuck down. Situation's bad enough as it is.
He's right. Let's all just take it down a notch, okay?
Lower your fucking gun, man.
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Yeah, apparently. Oh, no.
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, what?
See that?
I saw it.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of here.
You're not going anywhere.
Fuck that. Get this bus moving. Hey, driver,
I said,
let's go,
we're
man.
We're staying right here. We're safe inside the bus. Nothing's gonna.
Oh, I knew it.
Jesus.
Oh my God. Hey, hey, you need to call someone. You hear me? We need to. Did he just bail on us?
Oh, Jesus. What the hell, man?
Back up, back up.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Oh my God, the thing's gonna come loose soon.
That ankle's gonna get. Shit, what are we doing, guys?
Come on, we gotta do something.
Find a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, yeah, the gun. Good thinking, Justin. Where the fuck is it?
I think it fell on it. It's underneath it.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck me. Get the gun, man!
Get up, Vince!
Hurry up! Shoot this asshole, Vince!
Do it!
Okay, I need to shoot the guard, too. Ew.
Oh, watch it, man!
Sorry. Sorry.
Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here.
Okay, hold on. Can I shoot him too?
What are you doing?
Can't do anything until we get out of these damn chains. Maybe he's got the keys on him. Nothing.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
go.
Buddy!
What? Really, you called him?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot
in you, man.
We gotta get out of here before any more of them show up. That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
What is that gonna do?
I think you just pissed them off.
Yeah. Yeah, save the shells.
Can I...
Chain runs through that loop of 12 into the floor. Chance of busting.
Shoot him again, man!
Hold on.
Whoa, whoa, watch it!
Ain't gonna work.
Why?
How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just...
I just tried that.
Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cup? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's foot?
Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here?
Vince,
true. Give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What?
Vince, what the fuck?
Why am I shooting somebody?
You're gonna do me and not this
hey,
rapist fuck?
I know you're a good guy.
Oh.
I know you think I'm an asshole, but... Sorry.
No, you can't!
Vince,
Oh!
Shit, still attached.
Again, do it!
I mean, he could still escape, right? For some reason, I also thought that, like, shooting the cop would help that person. But, you know, you live and you learn. Wait, what? That was it? Do they all come together at the end? weird. Alright, well, let's see Wyatt's story, I guess. That can't be the end of Vince's story. For the one that Sam.
God, this is so fucked!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us?
Who gives a shit? Just...
Oh, damn.
Hurry up, Eddie!
Here, man. Shoot!
Oh, God.
Get him, man!
He crashed because I shot out a headlight.
Wyatt? Dude, are they there or not? Come on! Wyatt, talk words at me, man!
Shut up, I'm working on it.
Are you sure? Those guys wouldn't just give up.
I don't see anything.
Turn off.
Is that the best idea? Yeah, I feel like going into a dark forest probably isn't the best idea in a loud-ass car. But I mean, you do you, man.
I feel that look on me, man. I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, you know... They can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth. I don't think it's mine.
Crashing into a cow ain't gonna help anything.
Oh, shit! I should watch out for cows. Cows! Why didn't I think of that? When's the last time you saw a cow, dude?
Okay, bad example. But you could still hit something, man. God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please? This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
We're gonna crash into something.
Down.
What? Fuck no! Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He is fucking gorked.
What the fuck is gorked?
I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
What if there's something in the road?
Doesn't matter. We gotta get the fuck away from those guys. They are A-grade fucking mental.
It's about time.
I will punch your eyes.
Both of them?
See? It's fine. Road straight as my dick.
So it's also short.
You think we're in the clear?
Until we get out of this fog.
Was that a pun?
No.
When did you start making puns?
I said no, idiot.
I know. All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Really?
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
Sticky?
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my god, really? But is there any weed?
Oh.
You know, one time I was going out with this girl, right? Abigail. I remember. And she told me that she was five.
Think loading the gun is probably more important right this second. Thanks.
Okay. Weird. But okay. Shit!
Oh, that's great. This is why you should have paid attention.
Holy shit! Did you get a look? I think that was a guy. Wyatt, come on, man, say something. Was that a dude or not?
That was a dude.
The fucking fog. This night is so fucked, man.
I think he was alive.
Oh, my nose.
Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not.
So wait. I wish I knew what these
man,
people knew, because, like...
I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Oh my god, he's gonna jump up.
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror?
It's part of a shirt, I think.
Yeah, but plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking.
Oh my god, I'm gonna
die.
Think that
blood on the windshield is fresh or rotten?
Is that the mirror from the car?
I can't tell from here.
What's don't make me look up.
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah. Damn.
Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Seriously, you think some piece of that guy made it into the glove box?
Man, I don't know.
I just don't want to look outside. I'm gonna die.
Look, Wyatt. It was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't fuck with Tiny Carlos, sure.
Huh? Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do? We go out there.
Go out there and what?
Find the guy and help him. Who the hell are you tonight?
If it's a guy.
It's a guy. I saw him.
Roll up the window, please.
Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Both of us?
I mean, I don't know. Me? I hit the fucking guy. One of us should stay here, though, in case.
I feel like we should stick together.
Well, okay. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
No way, man. You're nuts.
I'm clear as shit, Wyatt. This is the only way it's fair.
Fair? How is this fair? You shot that guy back there. You hit that thing in the road. None of that shit is my fault.
All right, I'll go. That's okay. That makes sense. Okay? Just go out there. Take a look.
Man, just shut up. Let's do this.
Loser goes?
Sounds good.
All right, what? Two out of three, right?
Now we are playing rock, paper, scissors.
One, two, three, go. Fuck! What are the chances of that? Okay. One, two, three, go.
Aw, man.
Man. Okay. All right. One, two, three, go. Shit, man. Insane. Okay. Again. One, two, three, go. Jesus H, how many times is this gonna happen? One, two,
maybe we should just like... go. Wow.
I don't think we ever tied this much. That guy's dying out there while we do this shit.
This yeah, so just idea. Leave.
This is a two-way street, Tubby.
Tubby.
One, two, three, go. Paper never wins, dude. Paper is the Martin Scorsese of hand gestures.
Son of a bitch.
Alright, it was a dumb idea to rock, paper, scissors in the first place. I'm already, yeah, I'm taking the fucking gun at least.
Careful, dude.
I should just fucking shoot him. This is terrifying.
Shoot. Can tell if it belonged to our guy or not. Man.
That's...
it'd be easy as shit to get lost out there.
Well, I don't want to do anything else.
You gotta hurry up, dude!
You know what? Suck my balls.
Is Jack? Should I take it?
No, man.
I'm scared.
What the fuck is taking so long? Hurry up.
It'd be great, backpack, if you could tell me if your owner was alive or not. Right, I guess I'll just keep talking to myself out here because that makes sense.
My heart is actually beating so fast. I feel like something's gonna pop out at me.
Do you see anything?
Why don't you get out and help me?
Holy shit, that's a fuck ton of blood.
Okay, why keep walking then? Oh yeah, there he is.
Man, I wish I was high right now.
Hey man,
You okay? Bella? You need to answer me, man. If you're a dude, I don't want to shoot you. Please, just say something, mister. Not sure if you're deaf, dead, or just an asshole, man.
Do I have to go closer?
Shit. Are you okay? Sir? Can you hear me? Looks like he's pretty out of it. Damn it, man. Are you gonna be alright? Fucking help me out.
He's gonna jump on me soon.
Whatever happens, I won't let you turn into one of them things, man. Trust me, I'll... Yeah, that's probably not helping. Sorry.
So he knows about zombies?
Okay,
Oh my god. Just leave him.
Sorry, dude. Got a split.
Oh my god, what is happening? Where is that coming from? Where is that coming from? Oh, there we go. You know what would be easier? Ah! If you helped me. Where is that coming from? Hello. Die. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Are you serious? Are you for reals? Runs away. Abandoner. Yeah, you know, I knew he was a zombie. There was no point in trying to save him. Like... Oh. Alright.